And how about this one now? In their own territory, a gutsy call. They're going to go for this on fourth and a yard. They'll indeed go for it with Cutler. And he's going to be stopped up right at the line of scrimmage. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And it'll be a turnover on downs. The Packers offense now, they get ready to head back on the field. They'll be looking to duplicate the efforts of drive number one that resulted in 7 points in the 7-zip lead.
Well, you know how much I enjoy horse racing, right? Looks like they caught a flyer out of the gate, as they would say, when you're running the big-time races. It means they get out to a fast start. They're setting the pace, making the other team chase now.
It'll be a pickup of 10 yards. And it'll be second and very short. To throw, it's Rodgers. Buying time to his left. And he'll be out of bounds just inside the 25-yard line. What can't Aaron Rodgers do? The legwork there getting him the first.
Offensively, they liked their situation, so they tried to take a shot downfield, but no one was open. So it was tuck it and run time, and he picks up a first down.
Now a first down carry by Jones. And this time the yards won't come so easy as they'll, in fact, tackle him behind the line. It'll be a loss of one, and it'll be second and 11. It's Rodgers out to his left. The ball comes out, and this is picked up by the Dolphins. And he'll get this back to the 32-yard line.
Well, partner, they went empty set there. No backs in the backfield. All receivers out in the pattern. And in this situation, you know what the quarterback has to do? Act as his own blitz control.
Yeah, he's got nobody else there to protect.
No one else there to protect, which means he's got to get rid of the football and absorb the hit, but not go down and fumble the ball.
And he'll get this only up to about the 35. A gain of three, second down.
Not much happening there on first down.
I thought there might have been a hole for a split second.
Yeah, but it dried up pretty quickly, didn't it? Closed fast.
Second down, it's Drake. And running room scarce here. He's going to be stopped in his tracks at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play, and it's going to bring up a third down. On third down, Cutler. And it falls incomplete after almost being intercepted. A pick there would have been great. The good news for the defense now, it's fourth down. And no move to get Cutler off the field. He stays out there, and they're going to go for it.
All right, here we go. Green 39! Green 39!
They're going to try and throw. And this is incomplete. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out. And the Packers are going to get the football back in excellent field position. Play fake here on first down. Forced it, and he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. Kiko Alonso able to get in there and take him down for a loss of three. On second down, here's Rodgers. Flushed out right. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Cameron Wake in there to drop him, and sacks on first and second downs are going to lead to a third and long. On third and long, it's Rodgers. And an alley to run. Now look out, Rodgers lost the football.
And a little bit of good fortune there. He wasn't able to get it back, but he did have a teammate on the spot able to retain possession for them.
On fourth down, here's Justin Vogel on to punt it away. Jakeem Grant back deep for Miami. And now a low liner. I think he mishit it. Well, pretty woeful there. Just 23 yards on the punt. And it'll be Dolphin football. The Dolphins offense now ready to go back out onto the field. It's been an awfully slow start for them. This is their third possession. They don't have a first down yet.
So that means they have to change up what they're doing. And for some teams, it's a change in tempo, usually moving it to more up-tempo type of an offense just to try and change their fortunes right now. What they've been doing so far isn't working. Maybe they'll do that.
Give them three on first down. It'll set up a second and seven. They stay on the ground with Drake. And he's finally taken down, but not before getting across midfield and across the 45-yard line. A minute 57 to go in this first half. We're back to Lambeau following these words.
Here we go now.
On first down, Drake. And some good tackling there as he stopped up at about the 41. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
Some of the most unselfish players on any football team, defensive tackles, because we ask them to just eat up blocks and allow other people to make tackles. But when he can make a play himself, as we just saw there, that's a big day.
They'll get it to Drake, running left. And they went the wrong way there, losing yardage back at the 43-yard line. They'll lose a yard, and it brings up third.
Every year I go to the combine and marvel at the speeds that linebackers are running nowadays. They run like DBs. And let's face it, they know how to finish plays, too. Eyes up, head up, run right through them.
To a fourth down. The Dolphins moving with a sense of urgency here.
One of the things I love about this game is there's a match of wits throughout the game. Who's going to get the advantage? Who's going to catch someone off guard? It's like the offense thought they might catch the defense off balance with that play call, but unfortunately, that didn't work for them.
Now trotting out there, the Packers getting ready to go. And they're coming off a three and out, my friend.
I think they've got to look at that play sheet and go to a spot that they haven't gone before. Time to shake things up a little bit to try and get this offense moving.
Okay, so how do you do that? How do you shake things up?
You look at what you've called before, realize it hasn't worked
so well. Go to something else.
And maybe you try and find one of those special plays from one of your better players, and maybe try and hit something big and get things going in the excitement area.
Now Rodgers throwing on second down, eluding the pressure right. Looking deep for Adams. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Rashawn Jones. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half. That late in the clock, second quarter, why not just run it a time or two and get it into the locker room?
What you're saying makes absolutely perfect sense. Run it and get out of there. But I'm just wondering if the pressure of today's NFL and the high-powered offenses that you're facing may have forced them into saying, let's try and get some more points.
Drake will start the drive on the ground, and he'll get this only up to about the 35. Now, whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense, as he'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one. Off the play fake. Here's Cutler. Going deep here for Landry. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off at about the 31.
When I was in school, math was not my strong suit. But I did learn enough to know how to play cover three. Two corners and a safety divide up the field in thirds. On this play, the corner didn't get fooled by anything in front of him. Kept his coverage all the way down the sideline in the deep third position and makes the interception.
Tight end, tight end.
They'll start the drive with a carry by Jones. And he'll get this up only to about the 33. All right, hang on. We'll jump over halftime. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. So both teams have their marching orders, and we'll get going again here in quarter number three. The return will come from Sonoris Perry. And they're going to wind up with pretty good starting field position as they get it up past the 35. Out comes the Dolphins now. They'll go on offense first here in this third quarter. They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's talk when a game is within striking distance like this at intermission?
Typically, what they're doing is emphasizing the things that went well in the first half and wanting more of that. Sure, you've got to go over some of the errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down. But overall, I think they want to stay positive, stay up with this team. We're just starting the second half, and we've got the football. Let's go ahead and punch it in, and then we'll take it from there.
See how that recipe works. Fresh set of downs here.
Watch it now, Barney, Barney.
Cutler now off the bootleg. Escaping the pressure right. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. The improv on the scramble there gets him six, and it'll be second down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
Red zone opportunity.